All right, here we are. This is a jam session amongst members of the Exit Points improvisation community. My name is Michael Palumbo. That was the sound of a robin in my backyard that is really actively eating all of the bugs in my backyard. It's been really lovely to see it and hear it the past week. So, my name is Michael Palumbo. I run the Exit Points Network and Concert Series. With me this evening is Gabriel Couillard, Charlie Weir, Mark Alexander Chan, Casey Pocious, Curtis Whitaker, and Santiago Garcia Cuevas. We will be improvising this evening for you, and I've been really looking forward to this, so I think maybe without any further ado, let's get into it. To those of you watching, please enjoy, and thank you again. Cheers. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. kind of like. Thank you. Devant le soir des jours non finis. Des jours d'attente trop chaud. J'ai appris à ne plus rêver du silence. J'embrasse plutôt l'ange, je me forge du célèbre. 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 J'ai appris à ne plus rêver du silence. J'embrasse plutôt les symphonies atonales que des jours d'attente. Et celles violentes des jours de fête. Dessinant du bout des doigts, j'ai appris à ne plus rêver du silence. Chaque corde corps embrasé et à les longues exhumations et se font des morceaux, chambres des corps de ma chambre, en espérant un portrait. J'ai appris à ne plus rêver de ce sens. J'embrasse plutôt les symphonies à imaginer des contours et celles violentes des jours de fête, dessinant du bout des doigts les microcosmes et les gouttes de pluie qui lentement glissent à la fenêtre de ma chambre, en espérant un portrait revenu, sculpture de corps embrasé et la voix du vent, en espérant ne pas être observé.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that was so fun. Thanks, everyone. So, for those of you on the stream, we had Curtis and Mark Alexandre and Charlie and Gabrielle and Santiago and Casey and myself, Michael. And I'll just address directly the group right now that it looks like we'll be hosting a lot more jams like this, at least once a week, if not more than that, simply because it's so fun and I miss it so much. And I encourage you to reach out to each other in the jams channel to try to get something else started if you want to, and I'll be just monitoring it and do whatever I can to assist in that regard. So once again, oh, and Gabrielle, I didn't say your name. Gabrielle was also involved in the performance and running the stream. Sorry, I was like, it's like the post-performance like brain, I guess, but I was like going name by name on the box and not actually thinking for myself. So thank you, Gabrielle, for running the stream. It's always a pleasure to work with you. Tonight was no different. Okay, so for those of you still watching, we have a show next Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern. You can tune in on wherever you're watching right now, which would be either Facebook or Twitch, and we'll have that. For that show, we have both Casey and Charlie involved in the official lineup. If you want to join us for the jam at 10 o'clock, get in touch with us either on the Discord, which is linked to in all of the channels, or watch the stream and message us during the show. Other than that, that's all I'll have to say. Cool. That was lovely. Shall we end the stream? Cool. All right. Let's take us out.